Go.
Okay. Thank you.
Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Thank you.
Maybe I could use this.
Rebecca here, over.
Billy, I found something here that might make you happy. It's an aerial cable car.
Really? That's great. Now we can get out.
Yep, let's regroup as soon as possible. Over.
Roger.
Thank you. You're alive.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait! I've got to find Billy.
Billy Coen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry. I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again. Ow!
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? What could have done this?
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy? I'll go.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Come on.
Roger.
go.
Okay.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die!
Thank you. immediately. Repeat.
On the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Her Majesty.
The filth drug system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. Repeat.
Immediately.
Hey, Queenie! Feast on this!
Hey, that must be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye. Officially, Lieutenant Billy Coen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
Thank you.